Both Congresswoman Marcy Kaptur and Ohio Governor Mike DeWine have tested positive for COVID. Kaptur's office says she recently began feeling cold-like symptoms and will quarantine and follow CDC guidelines. Governor DeWine's office says he tested positive around 5:30 tonight and his symptoms worsened and he is resting at home with a fever.